Picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, put him down. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's